If COVID is so bad and so horrible, why aren't the homeless people dropping like flies?